WWE Champion, John Cena. I know that you and Shawn Michaels are friends, and you are also WWE Tag Team Champions, but this Sunday, you'll be fighting at WrestleMania. What's gonna happen?
Maria, I'll tell you exactly what's gonna happen at WrestleMania. Listen, WrestleMania is gonna be a magical place where ladders lead to suitcases filled with gold. Playboy bunnies, vampires, Sandman, Wolverines, animals, a Samoan bulldozer, a big Indian giant, a big red machine, the Queen of Soul! And Michael Cole, who the hell keeps inviting Michael Cole? Anyway, we're gonna have legends, legend killers, we got a rattlesnake, a dead man, enough explosives to end the war on terror, and billionaires! One of them is gonna be bald as a baby's ass! Just when you think you've seen it all, just when you think there's nothing left, the dust will settle, and the two most controversial, intense, charismatic individuals of all time are gonna step into a ring and lock horns. War between the two will be so epic that it'll be talked about years from now. Even see you surrounded by your grandkids, white hair all back in a bun, choking down a Spam sandwich, boobs all hanging down to your knees. They'll be there. You won't be talking about who had whose back, and you certainly won't be saying,
why were those guys always looking at each other so funny?
Talking about one man that on that very day could say he was the best. We'll have his hand high and proudly say, the champ is here!